Yeah, Sheila, what is it?
There's a Natalie here to see you.
Send her in. Sorry about that, Mr. Vance. As I was saying, hello. Hello?
Hi.
Mr. Vance? Mr. Vance? Get me Vance on the line again, please. Now?
Yes, sir. Hi.
Hi. What is it?
You invited me to lunch, remember?
Damn. I've been so busy, I totally forgot. I'm sorry, I can't go now.
No problem. You want to meet later?
I don't think so.
What's the matter with you?
This happens to be the worst day of my life. That's the matter.
There's a whole lot of that going around. Daryl just told me Bobby got fired.
Yeah, well, he's a big boy. I'm sure he'll get over it.
I thought you two were friends.
Hardly. Hadn't been for him dragging me all over the city chasing after you, none of this would have happened.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Nothing.
I have Mr. Vance on the line.
Excuse me, I have to take this.
Take it and shove it. I don't know what made me think you were so different.
Natalie! Natalie! Natalie, wait! Natalie, please!
Drop dead.
Natalie! Natalie!